ladies.
YouTube, hey man, say man, look at here, I'm back in the building. Another day, another reviewing. You see how I'm doing. Nothing but the latest and the greatest. OG Box, you know what's going on. Hey, you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hang around for what I'm putting down, because I'm telling you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Hey gang, what y'all doing out there today? Man, y'all smash that like button for your boy off the rip. Hey, let's get right into it. You see it, OG orange box with the white Nike on top. Same on this side, same on the back and front. Size and chart on this side, but you know you gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. Hey, let's check it out. What we talking about? This a women's Nike Dunk Low. White, black, and white. It's a 9 in ladies, 7.5 in men. These retail for $100, y'all. All right, here we go. This is supposed to be the 2021 edition, whatever that means. Let's open it. Brown box, white tissue paper. But look at here. Smells like butter, baby. Yep, it's a panda. Same old panda, just marked for ladies on it. You know what I'm saying? I ain't sure what the deal is with that. Supposed to be a 2021 version. I don't know what the difference is. Looks the same to me, exactly the same. Clean colorway. Everybody already know this a hot commodity right here, boy. Yeah, these pandas, they've been going crazy here since they dropped, and they ain't gonna stop. They stand up. Yeah, but I don't know. Y'all comment in the section below. What's the difference besides it says women's on the box? What's the difference in the other ones that's been dropping? They look exactly the same to me. I'm talking about same material and everything. Nothing I can point out and brag about. Same old shoe. But let's get into it. All black bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. That black coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. That black leather around the toe. Black leather around the heel. White leather in the middle with the black Nike swoosh cutting across the top. White leather around that ankle area. Clean. See that black leather around the shoestring eyelets too? Fly. Super fly. Round here to the toe. That black coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Black leather around the toe. White leather toe box with the perforated holes. Black leather shoestring. White nylon tongue with the black tab at the top with Nike swoosh written on it. Clean. Super clean. The inside is black with the white midsole with the white stitching. Black leather on the heel cutting across to the shoestring eyelets. White leather in the middle with white leather around the ankle. Black Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Black leather around the toe and black leather around the shoestring eyelets. Super fly. Round here to the back. That black coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Black leather around the heel. White leather in the middle of the heel with the white stitching. Black tab at the top with the white nylon Nike stitched in. With your black Nike swooshes tying into that, clean. Inside, trimmed in black, white shoe sole with the black Nike written in the bottom, clean. Like I said, y'all, I don't see much of a difference. It's the same shoe. Just got 2021 on it. I don't know what's the big deal, it's the same shoe, exact same shoe. And I think this shoe goes for less than the other shoes for some strange reason. I don't know why. But if you type in Nike Dunk Low for women 2021, I think they're cheaper than the other ones. Like for real. man. So check my link to StockX. Guys, you can do these too. All you got to do is go up a size and a half. So this is a 9 in women. It's a 7.5 in men. Like I said, you go up a size and a half if you're trying to get a men's size in a women's production. Yeah. Check my link to StockX. Get you a pair to go on right. Cheat the game. I'm telling you. You can cheat them with these. You can get, you can, yeah. Same shoe. I don't know. Y'all comment in the section below. Maybe I'm crazy. I don't know. I swear, I don't know. You tell me. I don't know. Nothing but the production date is different on the inside. Y'all spam the comments, man. Tell me what's up. Tell me, am I crazy or what? Is this not the same shoe or not? Please let me know. Hey, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair to go on rate. Hey, you new to my channel. Look here. Hands down, man. You're in the right place. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hang around with the kid, dude. Man, I love to have you around here with the Fly Game, man. I'm telling you, nothing but the latest and greatest, man. I'm telling you, we do it big over here. And we give you links where to buy the shoes at, too. You know what I'm saying? So hands down, you're in the right place. Hey, before I get to this left shoe, hey, hit that like button for you, boy. Help run your boy up in the algorithm, man. Get him some more attention, man. Go ahead and hit that like button. Let's get to this left shoe. All black bottom. Nike swoosh, round here to the outside, stars black, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching, you got your black leather around the heel, it cuts across to the shoestring eyelets, white leather around the ankle with white leather in the middle, black Nike swoosh cuts across the top of that, black leather around the toe, and black leather around the shoestring eyelets, clean, super clean. Round here to the front. It's black, comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching, black leather around the toe, white leather toe box with the perforated holes, black shoestrings, white nylon tongue, trimmed in black with the black tab with white Nike written on it, plain. Round here to the inside, that black coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, black leather on the heel that cuts across to the shoestring eyelets, white leather around the ankle with white leather in the middle with the black Nike swoosh cutting across the top of that. Black leather around the toe and around the shoestring eyelets. Super, super clean. Round here to the back. That black coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Black leather on the heel. White leather on the heel with the white stitching. Black pull tab at the on the heel with the white nylon Nike stitched in, your black Nike swoosh is tying into that, fly. Inside, same deal, trimmed in black, white shoe sole with the black Nike written down in the bottom, clean. These nice, same shoe to me. I don't see a difference in them, like for real. Like I said, if y'all know something I don't know, please comment in the section below. Feel free to go at it, man. Let me know what's up. Because, yeah, I just see the same shoe. For real. And, hey, you click my link to StockX for the women's jumps. They are cheaper than the other ones for some reason. The 2021 edition of these are not the same price as the other ones. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. Just click my link to StockX. Take advantage of it. Guys and girls, get you a pair of these if you're trying to get you a pair and not pay that high dollar price. Yeah, click my link to StockX. Get you a pair to go on rate. Hey, you made it this far in the channel, man. Go ahead, hang around with the Fly Game, man. We love to have you over here. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. And please, before we leave, smash that like button for your boy. And until next time, peace. This